chiropractic and an injured shoulder. What a transformation I have witnessed. Catherine has a natural ability to use her big brain to apply systemic conceptualization according to theory. She even developed the skills of identifying process dynamics and intervening systemically with intellectual ease. However, Catherine's ability to linger in the emotional realm and support clients in their vulnerability proved less comfortable with her at first. Over the last year, Catherine has embraced her own vulnerability by using emotionally focused therapy and orientation which initially Catherine cognitively and conceptually implemented the model of ease, and eventually she was able to develop skills in navigating the emotional realm more effectively with several clients, allowing herself to experience that same vulnerability. With this transformation, Catherine has developed confidence in her clinical skills, which has led to an advanced ability to advocate. One example of this is when Catherine's site supervisor asked her to report previously disclosed sexual abuse experienced by an adult client when the client was a minor. Catherine was able to follow the ethical decision-making process by consulting with multiple colleagues and supervisors, consulting the ethical and legal codes relevant to the case, and presenting her site supervisor with a strong rationale for why she did not make the report. Catherine was able to navigate this and other situations with her supervisor in a way that maintained a strong rapport, but also allowed for the most ethical and effective client care. Catherine, I wish you the best as you work towards licensure, and I look forward to hearing about your next steps towards becoming a strong marriage and family therapist.
Ha 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 ha.